Hi, in this video, we are going to take a look at Orion EE's OVI+SR. OVI+SR is essentially an integrated voltage detecting system, specifically a capacitive voltage indicator. So, what's a voltage detecting system and what's a capacitive voltage indicator? According to the IEC 61243-5 International Standard for Voltage Detecting Systems, a VDS is a single-pole and capacitively coupled device that is used for detecting absence or presence of operating voltage on AC medium voltage electrical systems for frequencies between 10.6 Hz to 60 Hz. These devices should also permit that any other electrical test to be performed. Now through OVI+SR, let's take a look at which elements should be in an integrated capacitive voltage indicator according to the standard. Standard states that the device should include at least the coupling dielectric, the coupling electrode, and a built-in voltage indicator with the test point. In addition, it may also include a connecting lead, a voltage limiting device, and measuring circuit components. Coupling electrode. This part consists of the capacitance to the live part via the coupling dielectric. Coupling dielectric. This is the insulation between the live part of the system that the device will be connected to and the coupling electrode within the device. Indicator. The part on the OVI+SR that is showing if the voltage is present on the system. Coupling electrode connection. This is the terminal that is used to connect the device to the electrical system. This connection may be common with the interface and it is in the OVI+SR. If you want to use your device just as a voltage indicator, because of this common point, you don't need any auxiliary power supply. Test point. This is a terminal on the device that allows for additional tests on the system without the need for directly reaching to the live parts. On top of these base specifications, OVI+SR includes some really useful additional features. There are two relays which can be used for different purposes. To use this, you need to supply auxiliary power for relays. Another feature of OVI+SR, which we believe will be really useful to you, is that OVI+SR includes a display button, which allows you to check if the display is functioning properly before going deeper in a troubleshooting situation. Now, let's see what else you will find in your actual unit. The label at the top of the unit, as you can see, shows the manufacturing code and the serial number of the unit. This area shows the internal capacitor of the device and these blank areas for you to note the voltage dividing capacitor and the nominal voltage of your system. Also, you can find the information for auxiliary voltage value and the specs of the relays as well as with the names of the pins at the terminal of the device. Let's install the OVI+SR and see what happens when it's actually operating. First, you simply plug the device to the designated window on your panel without any need for screws. To use the relays within the OVI+SR, just take the terminal block that comes in the box and connect the part of the system that you want to control and attach to the terminals on the device. Then using either these Feston terminals or AMP terminals, do the phase and ground connections. After OVI+SR is connected, you can safely check the operating voltage in your panel. The three LEDs on the top right part of the device shows the status of relays and their supply. Just as any power LED, it will show if the auxiliary power supply is present or not. If at least one phase of the system is live, HV on will glow, and if one phase is absent, the HV off LED will glow. When we connect only one phase, display will show which line has the voltage. After we connect all the phases, if the voltage level on the system is below the 10% of the nominal value, you won't see anything on the screen. When the voltage value surpasses the 10% of the nominal value, you will start to see signs and as the voltage gets closer to the 45%, signs will be completely apparent. You can use OVI+SR only as a simple voltage indicator without the relays. To do this, simply disconnect the terminal block. As you can see, the device still shows the status of voltage on the phases. In this operation, relays and LEDs will not work, but voltage indication function will continue to work normally. OVI+SR provides the safety exactly according to the standards and more for the professionals that are looking for additional functionality. Orion EE OVI series. Simple, safe, reliable.